Call the meeting to order. Pledge allegiance. You volunteer? Come on.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Roll call.
Hey, Mr. Dunner?
Here.
Mr. Kern is absent. Mr. Reed is absent. Mrs. Psalm?
Here.
Mr. Sharp?
Here. Is there a motion to accept the agenda as presented?
I'll move.
Moves, second.
Awesome.
It's not like there's a whole lot of options.
Mr. Dunner?
Yes.
Mrs. Psalm?
Yes.
Mr. Sharp?
Yes. First item of new business is to approve the resolution of necessity for an income tax, which we had done before, but this was, I don't know if anybody's not familiar with why we're having to redo this, but the number we came up with, the actual dollar figure at 2%, when it was first certified, it came back at, for whatever, it came back and said, well, that's actually 2.25%. And so, well, we don't want a 2.25%, we want a 2. And so we have to just submit a different number because they changed the way that they calculated for some reason. So that's why we're having to redo this. So.
I'm so moved.
Okay. So, Robin moved, Jody second. Any further discussion?
The 2009 estimate that we had originally received showed the amount that we had put on the resolution of necessity as a 2%. So when it came back, it was, I think, about $50,000 more because they changed their measurement. So what they used to measure our income tax on was the FAGI, which is our federal adjusted gross income. They now are measuring by OAGI, which is our Ohio adjusted gross income. So because of that, it lifted our number that we had originally put on the resolution for a 2% up to, they rounded it up to 2.25 because the original amount came to 2.125, so they rounded it up. So this is us, after talking with Ohio Department of Taxation, to figure out how we got to that 2%. So the new amount will be $3,200,000 versus the $3,290,000 we had originally put on. Okay.
I guess it's the 2% number. So.
Yes.
And discussion.
So we're staying at the 2% number. It's just the dollar amount that we will receive from that.
Correct.
That we need to correct to send back to them.
Exactly. Gotcha. Because once they certify it, by law, we cannot go down or go up. So, and then what I did was I went ahead and ran for you those estimates, and I did it for the 2% so you could see that how it affects our forecast with those different numbers. So I wanted you to be able to look at that too. Mrs. Psalm?
Yes.
Mr. Dunner?
Yes.
Mr. Sharp?
Yes. Approved 2-year administrative contract to elementary school principal Elizabeth Wills.
I'm so moved.
I'll second.
Ms. Wills is coming from Fairfield Union, and she has been a kindergarten teacher at both Lakewood and Fairfield Union. This will be her first administrative experience. Very excited to have her on board once she gets rooted in.
Roll call.
Mrs. Psalm?
Yes.
Mr. Dunner?
Yes.
Mr. Sharp?
Yes. Any other new business? Anybody else? Motion to adjourn?
Motion to adjourn.
Mr. Dunner?
Yes.
Mrs. Psalm?
Yes.
Mr. Sharp?
Yes. Ta-da.
Seven.
That's a world record.
That's what we like.